Hey guys, it's Megan Margaret here with the very first episode of Let's Go CC Shopping. In this series, if you guys are unfamiliar with it, we go on various CC shopping sites and we go find ourselves some CC. Because I think this is easier than like uploading a mods folder, especially because you kind of, you know, you give credit to the people who made the CC this way. And, you know, it just gives me an opportunity to show you guys some more new CC. More new CC sites, and I guess I'll download more CC content because custom content is life. It is so nice. So it's like, you know, the players create it and stuff, so why not, you know, kind of show it off, give them like a promo or so to speak, but really, you know, we win both ways. Totally. So, first thing I downloaded actually, or added to my basket for now, is this like hoodie velvet dress thing. It's a very different. It's a bit interesting. Large top for men. Oh, I'm gonna get these rose arms because why not? I'm willing and I'm open to trying new things. So, how did I miss on this? See, sometimes you like go through really fast and you just skip stuff that you kind of like. So, I don't know. I'm not really feeling that one. I was gonna give it a try because I need more men's stuff. I just do in my life, but yeah, it's important. I'm gonna get this lace dress. It looks interesting for sure. See those summer pants? I'm a bit iffy on. Like, I have something like that, but I don't know. I kinda wanted to. Oh, I'm tempted to. This looks interesting. I'm gonna give that a try. And as well as this, I think I might like it. I think I've seen like Kim Kardashian wear something like that. Oops, that's my watch. What is this? Oh, this needs a mesh. So I'm just going to go open that at a different link and get the mesh real quick. But I want those. They look like cute little Vans. Okay, how do we? All right. Where is the mesh now? Sometimes you got to be careful. Oops, you got to be careful. And you need the meshes for something. So always go back and check. Oh. Not bad. I'll just download that right now. Just so I don't forget. I think I added that to my basket. Did I? I think. Oops. Double check here. Let's see. How many things do I have on? 9. Yeah, I do. Okay, great. awesome. Okay. So what is this? Bubber eyeshadow number 06. Nah. Let's just skip. It'll skip through. What is sweater for men? We need spa day. Why does that look so like papery though? This looks interesting. The Charlie blouse. Oh, I like it. I actually have those pants too. I recommend them. If you see them, go download them because they are bomb. Boston tank top for boys. If it only comes with one, then no. I'm going to have to skip it. Female stocking tattoo. Well, if you guys want some female stocking tattoos, go ahead and get them. But, DIY nose piercing set. Honestly, I recently downloaded the lip piercings and I was just thinking, I was like, you know, it'd be really, really sweet if we had nose piercings. So, so cool. And I was really wishing for them. Oh, good. Finally, that loaded. That was weird. That was strange. But, ooh, a nice top for men. Always, I do like downloading more men's stuff because they're very rare. So, getting them would be pretty cool. This is interesting. I could probably make a creative sim similar to this. But, where could I find a headpiece like that? I don't want to copy it, though. See, would I use this? Every day? No. But possibly I'm gonna download it just in case one day I find enough CC to make a nice creative sim. Why not? Maybe it'll come in handy. Maybe. Possibly. I wanted to give this a try, even though I'm not too keen on the top area right now. I just feel like it should be a little lower, but doesn't hurt to try. Maybe I'll really like it and use it like all the time. I love the shoes that Sim was wearing though, and that's pretty cool. Toxic Sansa necklace. Well, this is very, very fancy. Ooh, Madeline Barbana shoes. If you guys are familiar with like CC and usually are obsessed with them like me, you guys should like, I guess you guys will probably know Toxic and Madeline, but they make great shoes, and then Toxic makes like accessories and actually a lot of CC. Different variants of it. Oh, this is the cutest summer outfit ever for kids or for girls. Or if you want to put it on your boy, go ahead. No one's stopping you. Victorian house. Ooh, neon apartments. Ooh, very, very nice. Bad boy tattoos. Let's go ahead and add that to our basket. Oh, what is this? Is this a skin? Is it? I'm confused. Yeah, yeah. Let's go ahead and get that as well. Because this is eyeshadow. Myself, more the merrier makeup. I'm, like, obsessed. Oh, this is so cute. This cute little summer dress. I feel like this is something my Sims would wear to bed, though. What is this? Take me to the stage? Is that what that says? It's so cute, Mickey and Minnie. Speaking of Mickey Mouse, actually, like, tomorrow is my neighbor's third birthday. Were you going to say something weird? Did you think I was going to say something else? No. Oh, this is really nice. You can use this for, like, a teen bedroom where, like, the teen is, like, spoiled. But this is pretty cool. I don't know. Ooh, a lot of cool drawings, paintings. I kind of want to stick to just clothing for now. Okay, I'm just gonna, this is the last page, and then we're gonna go. Expressionize. It doesn't hurt to try. Oh my god, my voice is like slowly going away. Nebula Space Wallpaper. Ooh. Ooh, what is this? Face shine? Highlight? I actually have a face shine that I'm really, really like, so I'm not gonna get another one. Like, it's like a, I guess a holy grail item, or just an item that I always, always go to and use on, like, every single Sim, because I want them to look glowing and highlight. Oh my god, Santorini bedroom, you guys. Fun fact. Fun fact, guys. I, like, am obsessed with, like, Santorini Greece. Like, I want to go there. I need to. All right, second website we're going to. I don't know if there's even, I used to play like custom content. I used to play CSGO, Counter-Strike, Global Offensive. If you guys didn't know, it's a game on Steam. And they had this map that came with like a thing that you bought, so to speak. I think it came with that. I'm not sure. I can't even remember. It was like a long time ago. And you get the map, you get to play on Santorini, Greece. That was amazing. Okay, what is this? I was playing around in cast, but this came out. So here's a quick lookbook for the time in a month. Ooh, bracelets. This is really, really nice. Okay, well, go ahead. Actually, I'm going to reblog that and not go ahead and download everything now. Just reblog a few things. Oh, did that not go through? Did it not? I'm going to refresh it because sometimes it glitches out with me and it doesn't. But other times it does. Okay, I'm not sure. If you want to reblog without having this menu come up, though, you could click, you could hold alt and left click at the same time, and then you should be good. Poses, oh my god, that's dramatic. Okay, flex hair, new. What is this? Just, pictures, I guess? I'm not sure. Soft, wavy. I feel like I have this already, so I'm not gonna re-download it. Skinny jeans, even though it is really pretty. Oh, you need the mesh from Hollow Spirit. I don't know, maybe. It comes in 12 burrito naturals and 14 unnaturals. Hope you like them. Well, it doesn't hurt to try it out. Yep, see, now it works. That was strange. That one just, like, glitched, like, it's not letting me reblog. Okay, hopefully it did reblog. Some skinny jeans might as well. I always, like, put jeans on my Sims. It's kind of ridiculous. What else? Get that. Comfy cotton dress. That looks like a cute little summer, spring, pastel sort of dress, which I am obsessed with. Okay, what else? Lookbook. This is really, really cool. There's so many things I'll have to download, though. It's kind of crazy. It looks good. It does. It does. I like it. I guess I might as well give it a try. What else? What is this? Oh, it's like a shaved side. Okay. Both hairs recolored 25 colors from the Comic Pop palette and 30 colors with total of 55 colors. Damn! Okay, I can do that. Ooh, is it like, did this like not reblog? I'm hoping it is. Oh, what is this? Am I reblogging? It looks so cute. Okay, it's my fave 10 Maxis Match hairs. Oh, these like lookbooks and stuff are great if you want to find out stuff. But like, it sucks at the same time because you just have to get so much CC into your game. Which is good if you like them all and if you use them like a lot. But then you just get too obsessed and you end up having like thousands of CC. I don't even know. Like right now I'm at like 600. It's pretty sad. I want that hat. Trap queen away. Okay, that better have reblogs. Oh, that's a cute outfit. Aww. Short socks. Don't we have socks already? Maybe not that short. Let's get them. Let's see. see. What do I not have here? New Frankenmesh. Do I have those? What is this? Space Buns hair. I feel like I do. Possibly. John glasses. I have those. Everything is blue. Blue, gray, blue colors. I don't know. I think I already pretty much have most of this stuff. So I'm just going to go to Simpliciadis site. Liliadi. I don't know if that's how you pronounce it. I'm not sure. Let me know in the comments below if you know. Okay, so a Hollow Sims matte attack lipstick. Oh, attack. Dang. Okay, so that's cool. Now, how the hell do I relock this? Download it. I guess I'll just download it this way. Why not? So Adfly, basically, don't click any of this stuff. Wait 5 seconds or more sometimes. And then you can download it. So, plenty of them. Oh, okay. A man bun. I'm not really looking for those today. I think I already have a few in my game or one or two. I'm not sure. Click this off. See, now I gotta wait another one. I'm very confused why that is. But yeah, what is this? Oh, okay. Let's see. Bandeau dress. 12 colors. Let's see. This is nice here. Armani lipstick. Let's go ahead and download that as well. Do I want this dress? I'm not sure. No, I'll skip out on it this time. Maybe next time I'll go back. Why did I skip to page 3? No idea. Ooh, high-waisted skirt. I like this. Download that as well. It's gonna go crazy. Oh my god, this actor, guys. Obsessed. What is his name? Ian Somerhalder or something like that? I don't even know. But love him in Vampire Diaries. I hope that's the same guy because they look identical. This is cute. Wait a minute. Oh, adorable. But I think I might have that jacket or something. I'm not sure. Wait, what the hell? My braid. I had a braid in my hair. And now the thing came out. Did I take it out accidentally and like went somewhere else? What the hell? Where'd it go? I don't know, but I'm gonna download this romper. I guess I'll be it. I'll just do this later, kind of. Just have it kind of pile up here. Yeah. Skip ad. Let's see. Okay. Download this. I'll do it now. Why not? Just to show you guys what I do. If you guys are interested, I've never done this before. But yeah, I'm just gonna do that. See, sometimes it works. Sometimes it doesn't. I'm not really sure why. Not sure why. Okay, perfect. Downloading those two, exiting out of them. Okay, I'm so. What is this lovely back? These motorcyclists, these bikers. Damn. God damn. All right. Oh, that's so cute. What is this? Oh, I probably wouldn't use hairs like that, to be honest. This is kind of cute, but I'm not really digging this whole thing over here. You feel? Alright, I kind of already have all these stuff. Nothing new here. MAC Cosmetics. A beautiful Tumblr blog dedicated to just matte stuff. Are these only the 4 shades? Because I'm pretty sure I already have that. There seems to be more. Oh, there's 50 colors in each palette. Oh, but only released 12 around, but the last 2 shades are really light colors, so I'd be able to tell them apart. There are 3 colors in each shadow. Okay, lashes. Oh, are those the 3D lashes that I love? I'm obsessed. Always got them brows. This is some nice brows. I probably have them too. Let me just check the perfect eyebrow. I don't know. I'm gonna download it anyway, just in case. What kind of eyelashes are these? I'm pretty sure I have them already. 3D lashes. Yeah, I do. I don't know if there's any other person who made 3D lashes, but those are the best, I guess. I don't really have anything to compare them with, but is that it? Okay, how the hell did we get to the other page? Okay, hold on. MAC Cosmetics, right? We have, okay, a bunch of stuff. Great. Let me see here. Ooh, Twix Stern Persistence and Whirl. Lipsticks by MAC. Let me just reblock this. So I'll go back to it later. I'll remember it, don't worry. Okay, get that there. Perfect. Let's see, what else do we have on here that's interesting? Is this our last blog for today? Yeah, it is. All right, I don't want to make this video crazy long because, all these are nice. She's going to make them all. It's amazing. Ooh, like a top bomb. We could do that, but this is the matte lipstick. Okay, I love matte lipsticks, so I'm just going to reblog it anyway. I think that went through. Oh, that's what that did. It downloaded here. I don't want that there. Can we cancel? Can we delete? Okay, well, let's open that in a new tab. We're going to download that. Perfect. What else? Long lasting liquid lipsticks. I want these hairs. Makeup details on the cut. What else? What else? Is it like a hair link? Glow kit. No, there isn't. I wish there was. If you guys know, okay, let me know, because you guys probably like CC lovers as well, like me, hopefully. If not, then that's cool. Everyone likes their different stuff or are into different things. But if you guys know where this hair came from and where I can find this hair, let me know, please. I need them in my life. Okay. Oh, Kylie Jenner Sim by MAC. Aw. I don't have a Kylie Jenner Sim, but that's good job. Oh, thank you. This is a police edit for the base sim. Oh, okay. So I think that's pretty much it. Let's reblock that. And follow me on Tumblr if you guys want to see everything. If you guys want to go back and check out the links for yourself, it's at Gamer Margaret. This is my Tumblr. I think it's not at Gamer Margaret. That's like a Twitter thing, which my Twitter is the same name. Shameless plug. But it's probably GamerMargaret.tumblr.com, something like that. I hope I'll link it in the description, or it's probably somewhere on my page, I'm not sure. But I'm just gonna download all this stuff really quick off camera and then jump into the game and to create a sim to show you guys everything that we downloaded. Hey guys, okay, so we are here and we just jumped into create a sim with everything downloaded. Here is the sim, Beth Witt. She is completely and utterly without any CC on her as of right now. I literally named her a no CC sim just so I have something to work with, I guess. Let's just jump into it and start out. So the first thing that we have here, top to bottom, is the skin details. It's like a skin, like patchy, like skin discoloration skin thing, overlay, I guess you could call it. But it's just one of the skins that you could download. And I really like how it looks. I know there's like a few out there on like various CC websites, I guess, that you can download. I don't know if it's just one. I think there should be a few. But what happened here? Oh, okay. That's so weird. I thought I didn't have a mesh. Oh my god, her eyebrows. Why did they just change to a different color? Hold on. Gonna change that really quick. But So here's the first hairstyle, by the way. It's like the shaved hair. Now that we're in eyebrows, though, before I forget, I do want to check out our one pair of eyebrows that we downloaded. This perfect quote-unquote eyebrow. I mean, it looks like the eyebrows you see on Instagram. They filled it up with the Anastasia Dip Brow Kit. That's what it looks like to me. But I guess we'll just switch back to like another one for now. What was the eyebrows that she had before? I'll just go back to those. Yeah, those are not bad. Okay, so we have this hair in many, many different colors. And there's like three shades of white here. Like white, off-white, and gray. But then a lot of other shades as well, if you want them to, if you want to use them, I guess. Whatever floats your boat. Here we have this like shortcut hairstyle. It's really like chic, I guess. And this one too, it's very like not voluminous, but full, like thick, like it's nice. I like it. It's like wavy at the bottom. This is nice. The picture is a bit scary because you think you don't have a mesh, but then you do. It's strange. It is. Oh, there's a bunch of colors, which is also very good because it's very diverse. And I'm actually really digging this hairstyle because I like the shine on it and where the lights hit it. You get what I mean? Oh, this is a cute like little pink salmon color pastel. That too. They're pretty similar shades, but they're nice. Oh, that one's so bright. Okay, I'm going to put her hair up for the rest of the stuff. I hope this is hat compatible. Do we have any hats? Yes, we have this. Oh, it is. Perfect. We have the Trisno Biage and dope shit hat. Or your New York Yankees hat, of course. And sort of like a Supreme thing. Yeah. Oh, this cute little like pom-pom hat. That's so adorable. Apparently this is conversion from a hat from The Sims 3. So yeah, if you wanted one, there you go. There you go. Let's go ahead and go to the next category. Our accessories for the face. These are the nose rings that I've been dying to get. And here they are. Okay. You could even layer them, this and this, if you're interested in that, if you want to make something else out of it. But yeah, I'm going to remove that. I guess, yeah, you could layer this too. Here's some more nose rings. A lot of variations of them, and you could just combine them as much as you want. Here we have this thing that's the necklace. It's not going to show up because of the dress, so I'll just take it off for now. I don't know what that is. What else we have? Oh, the yin and yang and the moon emoji.
emoji, no way. Oh, and then I don't know what that is either. And that looks like a compass, but a few different variations of it. All right, let's go and jump into her makeup now. So we don't, I didn't go crazy this time, but here we have this one, and I'm pretty sure I already have this. I guess when I loaded it up, I just went to the site of something that I already went to. Yep. Does that make sense? Like when I typed in MAC Cosmetics, it just brought me to a Tumblr link that I already visited it. Yeah, here's some more eyeshadow, the very glittery. Oh god, the green on green does not work. Not in my opinion. No. But here we have some sparkly. It could do. I think I have something like this, but the sparkles don't transfer onto the bottom lash line, so. Yeah, here we have some winged eyeliner, maybe for eye shape. I don't know. It looks a little blit there. I don't know how it looks so fleeky in the picture. I guess if you change around her eye shape somehow. I don't know how to make it perfect so the wing just pops. Sometimes I get lucky and it does it, but this time it's pretty straight out. It's not too like fleeky, I guess. If you know what I mean. Here we have this one, which I'm not gonna use every day, but if there's a creative sim out there that I will probably do in the future, maybe, hopefully, if I find the other stuff that I need for it. But you know, we'll have the makeup for it. This like, yeah, it's makeup. All right, so we have this cute little like matte lipstick that I love. I actually like how it looks like in, you know, most shades because it looks pretty natural on the skin. You can see like the natural creases. All right, then we have this one. This is the Armani, I think it was. Armani lipstick. It's nice. It has a little bit of a sheen shine to it. Make it look a little more natural. I like the colors though. They're pretty nice, bright. Hey, we have this matte liquid lipstick or just lipstick, whatever, but it has a you could see a more defined liner onto it. So it's like a shade darker or something. And here we have like that Kylie Jenner lip kit one, but MAC's match version, if I remember correctly. That's what it said. Yeah, but I like all the makeup that we got today. Let's go ahead and jump into tattoos before I forget, because I usually forget to check here. We have some hand tattoos, birds, music notes, the treble clef. I think that one is. Oh, but it's a cute little heart in the middle. That's so cute. Love on the end there, a rose. And then we have what else? We have like a cross here. And then we have these tattoos, the rose arm sleeve. And then we have the other sleeve. Oh, they are like identical. Oh, okay. I thought they'd be two different things, but no, they have some dream catchers, roses. If you want both, you can get both. If you want it on one arm, there you go. All right, I think that's it. Let's go on to starting with the tops. Filter it by custom content here. We have this adorable sweater. Now, I like how it looks on the bottom because it looks more like 3D, like it's popping out, but the top, it just looks too painted on. It's a bit sad. But this one I like. I think this was a shirt already in the game, but they just removed the bottom of it, I think, if I remember. Oh, this is so cute. Probably be using that too much. And then we have this like crop top. I don't even know what to call this like neckline. Oops. This, I don't know. There's a choker connected to the top. There you go. And then we have this cute little top, crop top again. Junk food, give me coffee now. I have nothing to wear. Oh, that's me every morning, to be honest. Just looking at my closet. Oh my god. This is so cute. Gangsta rap made me do it. Oh, unbelievable. Okay. And now on to the full body outfits. We have this romper, which I'm not feeling the top of it. I don't like how it's like the pixelated there, like chopped. Ooh, I don't know. Own these patterns. I don't know. They don't do it for me. They don't. I don't know what this is, the glow, but I don't know. It might look good from far if you put a necklace down the middle like the model had it in the picture, but this too looks a little painted on for the top for me. The white doesn't look that bad because you can't really tell, but the black you could kind of tell more that it's like really glued to her skin, if you get what I mean. Here's that velvet hoodie that we have. And I was a bit hesitant to download it because I didn't really have anything like that, but that's good. I'm open, you know, to new things and I could always try it out. What is this? Looks like a snake skin or something. And I think that was the original dress to this. Or no, this is the mesh. I don't know. There was a few links, but I got them all. Here's the mesh for this one, this recolor, the pastel summer dress that I was talking about. And then we have this one that was also kind of hesitant because I didn't know how it looked in game, but I actually pretty like how it looks. I like how it looks like. I think the black is like my favorite. I don't know what the gold like crisscross. Is it a mesh type? I don't know. And we have this Kim Kardashian looking dress. Why do I think of Kim Kardashian? Because I think I saw her wear something like this. She usually wears like spandex dresses that are pretty much this length, I guess, this style. And then here we have the cute body, the cute full body romper sort of thing. Yeah, I like it a lot with the like the crisscross top. All right, let's go on to bottoms to see if we have anything to download. I mean, to get, I'll just put on this for now. So she has a shirt on. Here we have these jeans, which I love. Ooh, we have like camo, different types of camo, ripped camo. So much. I love it all. I'm digging it. Ooh. All right. Then we have this cute little skirt. And I think there's something in the back. Yeah, the zipper thing. It looks sort of like suede material. Oh, well, I guess I need meshes for those. I could have sworn I downloaded it. Oh, sometimes you have that. You have to be very careful, or I have to be very careful, especially, to make sure I don't miss out on any meshes. So I might have to go back and get the meshes of those, which I will do. Or if I'm not digging them, I'll just remove it. Okay, let's see. Now on to the accessories. Do we have any? Yep, we have a few. We have this bracelet here. I wish we could, like, you know how in the Sims 3, we zoomed into it, you could see it better. But, yeah, I mean, you could kind of see it in the thumbnail. They come with a few different colors here, and a few colors. Here we have some jeans. Skinny jeans that are found in the accessory section, which is interesting. I guess they're, like, that skin tight. And then we have some cute little socks, which I probably wouldn't wear those flats. I would put on some sneakers, but, you know, they're just lower top socks. Let me take this off, put on some pants. And now we have these like high top sandals, the really, really like platform, like damn, okay. And then we have these cute little Vans and a retexture of them, of course, over here. So cute. Look at this cute outfit. There you go. Out on the town, ready to go. Okay, now there's a few more things. I think there was something for the guys that I've been meaning to look at. I don't know. I think tattoos should be the same. Skin should be the same. Beards, we don't have any. We have the same hats. Accessories, the same. Makeup, okay, this one. I didn't think they would have come with, like, eyeshadow or anything. Usually they just leave it on for the female, the feminine category. But you can always switch it out. And it should show up. Even though sometimes I've done that and, like, it doesn't. For some reason, I don't know why, like, glitches out and it doesn't show, unfortunately, but, you know, whatever. I really like this tank top and all the different types of retextures that it comes with. Do we have any pants, accessories, shoes? No, that's it. That was the one thing that we got. A shirt. Better than none. Better than none, of course. Okay, then I think, yeah, we had some cute little full body. Oh, Mickey and Minnie Mickey and Minnie Mouse kissing by the, Eiffel Tower. Here we have something else again. Bonjour Paris. Aww. Yeah. Oh, to the stars, not the stage. What the heck? Take me to the stars. Oh, that's so cute. Perfect for the little girls who like in love with like Disney and stuff. Cute little summer dresses, spring. That's adorable. Probably be putting my children in that way too much. But I think that's pretty much wraps up all of the custom content for today. If there's anything that I missed, or if there's anything that you guys didn't see me download on a camera, I apologize for that. Sometimes that happens. Maybe it's meshes. Maybe I couldn't stop scrolling. Maybe it's I didn't like it in the end, or I don't know. Or it just, I don't have the mesh for it. That's probably the four possibilities that could happen. But yeah, as always, leave your suggestions and requests down in the comments below. One thing I would love for you guys to do is if you guys have any suggested like CC sites for me to go to and check out, because I'm open to trying new CC and new creators all the time. So definitely link it below. And thank you guys so much for watching and staying tuned to this video. And I love you guys so much. See you all in the next one. Bye, guys.